third, Brad Keselowski fourth, and Joey Logano fifth. Denny Hamlin finished sixth, Eric Jones seventh, Ryan Blaney eighth. Jimmy Johnson said he wanted a top 10 finish. He got that. He finished ninth today. Austin Dillon came in 10th.
One of them named
You can see the winner coming down the front straight right now. Make some noise for Martin Truex Jr.
Yeah, it's not that bad. Not bad. At least he didn't drop out of the top 10. He was right there, top 3. Not bad.
I was hoping he'd like race caution and make him decide for the range. It didn't pan out that way.
Didn't pan out. At least he finished. Caution. Brad Keselowski in that short run car to be able to mix it up.